once again. So last lectures we learn vocabulary. In vocabulary we learn opposite words, then we learn similar words. Now we are going to learn idiomatic comparisons. It is very simple and important topic for your scholarship exam, because maybe 2 or 4 marks coming on this topic. Okay, so before we start the idiomatic comparison topic, I will tell you something about this topic. The first question is, what is mean by idiomatic comparison? So in our English language there are so many idiomatic expression that we use a particular quality of the person and related or compare the quality to that person. Understood? In Marathi we can say tulna karne. We can say tulna karne. So here are some idiomatic comparison expression is here, only we can read it at least 2 times. So the first is as a brave as a lion, second one as a bitter as a glass, third one as a clear as a day, fourth one as a dark as a midnight, then as a fair as a rose, then as a free as a air, then as a green as a grass, then as a old as a hills, then as a white as a snow, then as a black as a coal, then as a busy as a bee, then as a soft as a butter, then as a shy as a mouse, then as cold as a ice, then as timid as a rabbit, then as a warm as a wool, then as a stupid as a donkey, then as a cunning as a fox, then as easy as a ABC, then as thin as a hair, then as slow as a snail, then as regular as a clock, then as yellow as a gold. So these are the idiomatic comparisons. So when you use the idiomatic comparison, you know the particular quality of that person or things. Okay, so second time we read with this mean. So the first is as a brave as a lion. So here we compare brave as a lion, because lion is a brave. He was very strong in jungle. He was a king of the jungle. So we can compare the brave as a lion. Second one, as a bitter as a grass. As a bitter as a glass. Why is a bitter to compare the glass? Because bitter means to break easily. So glass is very breakable things. When you put down, the glass is broken. So the bitter as a glass means glass break easily. That's why we compare the bitter to the glass. Then as a clear as a day. So we compare the clear to the day, because in a day we can see so many things around us by our eyes. So day is very clear. So clear compared to the day. Then as a dark as a midnight. So we can compare the dark to the midnight, because in a dark we cannot see the things proper because of darkness. So we can compare the dark to the midnight. Then as a fair as a rose, we compare the fair to the rose, because rose means very beautiful. So fair also looks very beautiful. That's why the fair compared to the rose. Then as free as the air. So we can compare the free as the air, because air is roaming everywhere. Air is roaming everywhere. That's why air is very free. So the free compared to the air. Then as a green as a grass. So green compared to the grass, because grass looking green. This color is green. So the green is compared to grass. Then as a old as a hills. We can compare the old as a hills, because hills is, maybe there are so many days the hills is in one place. Is maybe so many days, so many years is in one place. That's why the old is compared to the hills. Then as a white as a snow. The white is compared to the snow, because snow is looking very white. It's very whitish. That's why the white is compared to the snow. Then as a black as a coal. So black is compared to the coal, because the coal's color is black. So the black is compared to the coal. then as a busy as a bee. The busy compared to the bee, because the bee's quality is very busy for his collecting some honeys. That's why the bees is compared to the busy. Then as a soft as a butter. So butter compared for the soft, because the butter is very soft. Okay, that's why the butter compared to the soft. Then as a shy as a mouse, shy. So the mouse compared for the shy, because the mouse is very shy. When you see, he was moving anywhere. He not standing on one place. That's why he is very shy animal. So as a shy as a mouse here. Then as a cold as a ice. So cold compared to the ice, because the ice is very cold. So that's why the cold compared for the ice. Then as a timid as a rabbit. So the timid compared for the rabbit, because the rabbit is very fearful animals. That's why he fear every time. So the timid compared for the rabbit. Then as a warm as a wool. Warm means very hot, and wool means it is a garments. So the as a warm as a wool, because of warm means bit hot, and wool means also hot. So we are making some sweaters for the wool. That's why we compare the wool for the warm. Then as a stupid as a donkey. So donkey may be sometimes so many abused word using for any personal things. That's why using stupid as a donkey. Okay. Then as a cunning as a fox. So the fox compared for the cunning, because of his qualities, he is always cunning for other animal and other person. So he is compared the cunning for the fox. Then as easy as a ABC, because of ABC is very easy. That's why we compare the ABC for easy. Then as a thin as a hair. Thin means very thin. That's why we can compare the our hair is very thin. That's why thin is a compare for hair. Then as a slow as a snake. You know, snake is very slow. When he moving, he taking too much time. That's why hair slow is a compare for snake. Then as a regular as a clock. So here is a compare the clock as a regular, because the clock doesn't stop for anyone. He is only moving. So that's why the regular as a clock is a compare for regular to clock. Then as a yellow as a gold. So here is a compare the yellow for gold, because the gold color is yellow. That's why we compare the yellow for the gold. So that's why we learn out all the compare and adiabatic comparisons. It is very easy. When you compare the quality to the one person or things, we can easily learn all the idiomatic expression very easy. Okay, so here are some question on idiomatic comparisons. So in your scholarship exam, the question is coming like that. Every question has four options. One option is correct, of three option is wrong. So here is the actual question on idiomatic comparisons. When you solve the idiomatic comparison questions, read at least two times. Because when you read all the question two times, you recognize the proper meaning of the word and you got the proper answer of the question. Okay? So we can read here. You listen carefully and look on the guide. The first, he finishes his work in a time. He is as dot dot as a clock. Second number, his speech is as sweet as dog. Then third number, don't be as dot dot as a donkey. Then fourth number, as hot as dog. Then fifth number, the soldier was a brave as a dot dot in a bag. Now sixth number, the board is as black as dog. Then seven number, as a 3D as a dog. Then eight number, as busy as a dog. Now nine number, as a thin as a dog. Now 10 number, as a feel this bag is as dot dot feels. Again we read, I feel this bag is as dot dot as a feel. Okay, so these are the question is coming in your scholarship exam on idiomatic comparisons. Okay, second time when you solve the questions, we recognize the proper meaning of the sentence and you choose the proper answer in the options. So here is the first. He finishes his work in a time. So he is as dot dot as a clock. So we compare the clock as a fast, perfect, punctual, irregular. So what is the correct option here? Regular, punctual, perfect, and fast. So the clock is very fast. It doesn't stop. So here is he is as fast as a clock. Understood? Now second number here. His speech is as sweet as dot dot. So option is one number honey, second number milk, third number coconut, and fourth number juice. So we compare the sweet as a honey, milk, coconut, and juice. So we compare the sweet as a honey. So the answer is honey. His speech is as sweet as honey. Now third number, don't be as dot dot as a dog. Option is first number slow, second number obstinate, third number ugly, and fourth number stupid. So in idiomatic comparisons, we compare the donkey as a ugly, obstinate, slow, yes, stupid. So we compare the donkey as a stupid. So the option is fourth number as a stupid. So don't be as a stupid as a donkey. Now for fourth number, as a hot as a dot. As a hot as a dot dot. Option is light, second is lead, third number is fire, and fourth number is gold. So what is a hot? We can compare hot for light, lead, fire, and gold. So we compare the hot for fire. So answer is fire. So as a hot as a fire. Now five number, the soldier was a brave as a dot dot in a battle. So we can compare the brave as a one number dog here, second number cat here, third number donkey here, and fourth number lion. So what is a compare for brave? So we brave compare for lion. So the answer is the soldier was a brave as a lion in a battle. Understood? Now six number, the board is as a black as a dog. The option is the duck, second option is parrot, third option is crow, and last option is sparrow. So what is the board as a black? So we can compare the black as a duck, parrot, crow, sparrow. So the option number is 3, crow, because the color of crow is black. So what is the answer here? The board is as black as crow. Now seven number, as a greedy as a dog. Okay, so option is one number fox, two number wolf, three number lion, and four number donkey. So what is the compare for greedy? So greedy as a fox, greedy as a wolf, greedy as a lion, greedy as a donkey. So greedy as a fox, because the fox is very greedy. You can read so many story for greedy as a fox. So the greedy is the compare for fox. Now as a busy as a dot. So as a busy as a dot dot. The option is one number swan, second number fly, three number bee, and four number horse. So in a idiomatic comparison, that time I told you busy as a, see here, busy as a swan, busy as a fly, busy as a bee, busy as a horse. So what is the busy as? Busy as a bee. So what is answer here? As a busy as a bee. Then as a thin as a dot. Thin as a dot. The option is B, here, parrot, yeah, aunt. So as thin as a bee, as thin as a hair, as thin as a paper, yeah, as a thin as a aunt. So as a thin as a hair. Okay. Now, 10 number, last question is here. I feel this bag is as dotted as a feather. Okay, the feather means it's very light. It's very light in weight. So what is the option here? One small, second light, three number thin, and last word is colorful. So what is the bag is here? The bag is very light as light feather. So आंसर इज आई फील दिस बैग इज एज लाइट एज अ फेयर. ओके सो द क्वेश्चन इज कैन लाइट. व्हेन यू नो द प्रॉपर कंपेरिजन ऑफ द वर्ड्स एंड व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर क्वालिटी ऑफ द पर्सन ऑफ थिंग्स यू रिकग्नाइज द आंसर एंड यू राइट वेरी इजी. थैंक यू वेरी मच.